What up? It's Orca. We're going to be playing some Splat Zones. It's been actually a long time since I played the game, so I'm going to get back into the groove of things. I needed a break from the game, honestly. I was playing a little too much and not getting enough distance from the game to really see what was wrong. Well, I mean, that's not true. I just needed a break. A mental break. I feel like I was just playing to play for a little bit because I was a little too addicted to it. Now I have a slightly new perspective on things. And I hope to display that perspective during this rotation. I'm very hungry now as well. Very, very hungry. Let me put this on my face. My mic's feeling like it's in the way. Okay, barnacle in time. Got you. Alright, we got E-Leader here. We got Slayer. They have Cooler. I realized when I was viewing my old gameplay how indecisive I could be. Ah, shoot, I'm dead. I'm still dead. Also, I realized that I don't have the best ink management. I just decided to get that trade because we're in the lead, we have the zone, it was just gonna be a good trade to get. That's good on them. Could have retreated better there. Capitalize off of that? Not really. We should be on top here. Why? Ah, shoot. Nice jump on the ledge there. Wasn't expecting that mix up. Good game. Wait. Cracked. Actually cracked that Elite. Museum's other stage. Playing with a Hydra this time. I'm going for the flank. That would work. I guess I got one shot by the reflex shot on them. I thought they were gonna pay attention to my team. I thought they were right in front of me. Thank you.
the wipeout then, huh? Delayed wipe there. Why is our Hydra down here? We actually had a good chance to win. We actually had a really good chance to win that, but it's okay. I actually gave the team a good shot, but you know, I wasn't playing well the first half of it, so that's my fault. Let me check my food real quick. I'll be right back. I really like the way I started playing the second half. Honestly, I didn't mind that any of the plays I made. There were a lot of execution flubs for sure. That changes over time. So as my aim gets better over the session, I think this is actually gonna be a good session here. So I'm not playing bad, I'm just playing a little my aim is a little off. And that can always change, so I'm really good right now. Alright, they have crab, and they have something to break my crab. Maybe I should just wait for them to burn their zip cast. We also have cooler. Do we have cooler? Come on.
cool. Yeah, I'm feeling really good about this session. I feel like I actually came and I'm sorry for hitting the mic there. I feel like I just learned. I learned something before I. I learned something about how I play, and I'm changing that. I realized that I give up too much space when I don't need to, and I also don't like respect the space that I get and try to like hold it or I don't take the space. I guess I should say. Sometimes I'll prioritize something else instead of just taking space. And now I'm just really prioritizing, well, if they're gonna give me this space, I'm just gonna take it. And I think I'm playing have a good balance right now in terms of the plays that I'm making, the plays that I'm going for. Play better too, still, so there's always room for improvement, even more aggressive, but at least as long as I don't give up ground unnecessarily, I'll be happy. Trying to do lateral movements instead of what do I mean by that? I'm trying to go from there's this concept I've been thinking about like retreating to the back or retreating to the side. If that makes sense. So like staying in the same sort of line, on the same line, but then just so keeping that ground, but just retreating horizontally, if that makes sense. Okay, what's it up here? Almost. Down two. I'm gonna have to get this up. Still a good play. Be back. I'm gonna get my food. Alright, I'm back. Dualies, dualies, dualies. Crap, crap. Oh no. Two of us going for this, huh? What's wrong with my controller right now? What the heck? That almost botched. What the heck? I could have just kept watching the flank and gotten a guaranteed pick there. Thank you. Game. Right. Sorry, I'm eating. Do not mean to burp there. Why didn't I wash the plank? That's a little bit of a slice there. Thank you. Oh! E-Leader, Range Blaster, Foil Squeezer. Waste of time here. Dude, they almost got me. I'm surprised that they didn't kill me, actually. I'd be really upset if I were there. And they were upset, and that's why they chased me. And I called that, actually. Well, I didn't call that, but I felt that. Really weak. You got him? No, you got scared. Oh, this is a nice beacon. The E-Leader's way. I don't know where they are. Oh, the E-Leader's not in the game. Ah, man, I missed the opportunity there. Oh, really nice flick. They got that one. I was not expecting them to hit that at all. That was a super good flick. I can tell I'm in a good mood right now because I'm complimenting. Where's E-Leader?
at me. Good stuff. Be right back. I'm back. Leader 79. Inkjet. No. Cooler, nice. Blah. That's something I can aim for. Got that. This is a safe jump, actually. It was safe, or maybe it just was never safe. Yeah, I'm just a fool. Not cap there, that sucks. Oh, Not 79. Blaster. No long range. Blah blobber. Rain. Wave breaker. Bubble. Even. Where's the blob? Nice. Safe jump. Good one. Safe jump. Tap real quick. Oh goodness, that was unfortunate. Lesson to be learned there. I'm on the right side. Let's see if I can help out with that. Impatient. This? Stop FaceTiming me! Should be good now. Nice. Nice. Oh, actually. Oh, good. I just turned my back to the enemy. That's my fault. Good game. Someone thinks I'm fresh. This is the first time someone thought I was fresh and I'm doing well. Who's on right now? Okay, cool. These guys.
This cough is like 95% gone, but sometimes in the morning it just comes back. I don't know why. But it is gone, basically. I'm no longer sick. Blah blobber. Ah, shoot. I messed that up. Nice distraction. Oh, they were still there. I knew it. I knew they were still there. I knew it. I knew it. I was like, I know I saw the blah blah bird here. It does not seem like... Oh, that blah blower. Cause it's so funny. What was happening through my mind was like, should I save that clip? Or should I look for the fourth person and try to get a quad? But I remember the blob going into the ink and hiding. And I splatted so many people, I just was kind of unsure whether or not the blob was still there. But sure enough, the blob was right there, and I just... Oh man, that was actually kind of funny. Making good time right now. Good time for what? I don't know. Good time in the rotation. Right? Okay. Mid range. This flank, actually, I don't know if I like going against. Thank you.
shoot, man. Come on. That's too late. Pain, dude. Pain, dude. Pain, dude. Not good. Can't be out in the open against these mid-ranges. Play for crab. Play for crab. Sucks. I don't know. What do we have? We have cooler. Where's the cooler? I heard it. Where is it? I cannot outrange them. I shouldn't even try. Can't space against them. I have to get up close and personal. They have crab. I didn't like being there anymore. We are fighting for our life. This is an intense game. Yes, yes, yes. Oh man, that was a game. That was a game. Man, we fought there. That was a tough comp for me to fight against. Very tough. I'll be right back.
Dynamo, Hero Spray, and Zap. No cool. They have. We have cooler too. Zap. Spider Spray.
Thank you.
Stuff. Double back line. They have double back line too. Mid line. Zap. We don't have cooler. Why that peek? See if I can bully a back line. Our goal is to deal with this Zap 85 in zone right now. Nice, I could get that. Can I get this? Thank you. I'm really glad I could hit that tri-stringer shot. I was wondering, I was like, is this possible? It was possible. Really happy about that. Gonna get some water now, be back. Escanor. Well, I got people to thank. Oh well, I'll do it later. Bobella. Bobella. What? Okay. Mid range. Does that work? You were the one I wanted. Lost sight of you for a second. A little antsy there. I mean, I'm a little, playing a little loosey-goosey, which is nice because that means I'm at least confident with what I'm doing. What? Last drop got me. Whoa, I'm super dead. Why did I do that? Why didn't I just go back and crab? That would have been a smarter play, but I was thinking one-dimensionally. Here comes the zip cast. What was that? They're just trying to cap the zone? Oh, first down, big lead. I just want to see. I was a little too slow for that, and I recognize I was too slow for that, but I just wanted to see what would happen. I'm glad that I recognized I was too slow for that, though. Even though I still went for it, it was just me testing something out. Just trying to push some limit there. See what happens.
Why do I have a cough right now? It was completely gone yesterday, and now it's just back. What the heck? I have people to thank. Thank you. Why couldn't I roll back?
Like the game input, I guess it was, I mean, I thought it was rolling back. I didn't want to jump anyway. I got some people to thank. Let's see. Banana Abby, Fish Yuri, Bobella, thank you. Jakudo, Escanor, Morrowind, Bolt, Party Inc., Spagmon64, Pato, Droplet, Milky, Yuryong, Chris, Yoitsj, S.E., Katsu, Ona, Sam Lingo, Virtual Nova, Binpin, Moonyun, Paloma, Spirit, Gay Rights. Thank you. Oh, we played with Paloma before. I just thanked them. Literally just thanked Paloma. Who's gonna get the last word? That was unfortunate because I thought that they would be on the left side and then they were on the right. They moved to the right side, so I got Trizuka there. And I could not get a clean pick. What the heck? Weird. I'd like to thank Lotus, Rika Miri, and Jack. Trademark.
against Paloma again, and Jack Trademark. I'm against both of them. Oh, really, really good. They saw that from a mile away. They saw me do that last game. Rain. Paloma has been reading me. Where's a recall? I don't know. Shit. I was gonna lose my crab, and I'd rather have my crab here than try to hold some space that I was about to lose anyway. Really? 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 All this over. I did what I could. Jack and Paloma shut me down. So sad. I made some good choices too. I still got shut down. If we could have just capped that one time we had retaken. Probably should have just focused on cap there instead of even trying to fight Jack. I don't know. No, because we would have still been in the game. We would have been playing it right now, actually. So I guess it would have been the right choice probably just to get the cap there. But then there was no guarantee I would have gotten the cap. There's no guarantee. Velveto. Oh.
Aw, a DC. It would be fine if I had not lost any points over that, but I freaking lost. I lost points. For a game that I think we will have won either way, like... Oh... When did we all die? When did we die? When did that happen? Oh. Still got me. Interesting. Terrain.
Yeah, that was fair. Scary game. I somehow feel responsible for all of that.
Thank you. Really? Okay. Wait, what? Got me. Ooh, close games, close games, close games, goodness. Oh man. Let's end on a dub. Got one game left. One more game. Genma, it's been a while.
Oh, come on. I wanted to roll off. I did not want to say this way. Goodness. Good game. Man, I really hate that this cough came back. Anyways, these were good games, y'all. We reached the PB in Splat Zones. And, we played well overall. Like, I felt pretty confident with all the plays I was doing, and wow, broke into top 3,000. It's a good day. It's a good day. So we're gonna keep climbing up all the way to top 500. I feel like my mentality has improved like 50 times. Nice. We're gonna get to 2300. That's the goal by the end of the season. The season ends in like 2.5 weeks. So let's see. if we can do it. Anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. And booyah. And we'll be back next time. Bye.